Welcome to the Delft University of Technology. My name is Arno Smets, and it's my pleasure to be your lecturer in the course Solar Energy. In this course, you will be introduced to technologies which convert sunlight into electricity, heat, and solar fuels. We will discuss the fundamental physical principles of how a solar cell works and the current status and future challenges of solar energy technologies. I will teach you how to design a solar system for any application.
After completion of the course,
I can analyze the performance of solar cells and modules.
I can explain the various concepts to convert solar energy into electricity, heat, and solar fuels.
I can design on paper a complete photovoltaic system for any application.
I can explain the physical working principles of photovoltaic conversion in solar cells.
I can describe various solar technologies and their future challenges.
On this course, you can also interact with your fellow students all over the world by sharing your own ideas and experiences.
I'm Guillermo, and I'm from Ecuador.
I'm Mohammed Tawhid Kibria from Institute of Renewable Energy Technology, University of Dhaka, Bangladesh.
Let us look at the solar array.
I'm Akhil Ahmed from Institute of Renewable Energy Technology, University of Dhaka, Bangladesh.
I'm a student of the massive open online course of solar energy.
Solar energy is becoming more popular in Mexico every day.
I am Adib Chowi from Morocco.
Welcome to the Institute of Renewable Energy, University of Dhaka, Bangladesh.
I will show you my own PV systems.
You can watch the system consist of lighting posts.
You'll surely need and enjoy this course on solar energy.
Because it's your energy source of the future.